What has Australia decided? The next grand finalist we now have to say goodbye to is... Joe Moore. That is the hardest job, just to read the name out alone, because you have put on belter performances, all your own songs. Extraordinary job to be here, mate. You should be proud.
Yeah, I am. I love it. And just to stand here with these guys, like, we've had so much fun on the journey and it's been so much fun. So thank you, everyone, so much.
We'll be the last two left standing on our stage. Let's find that out now. Because leaving us now in this critical stage of the competition is... Soul Mystique. Groundbreaking, full of fun and fabulous every time. I'm so sorry to see you go.
No, we just want to thank everybody out there. That it's been an awesome ride, and we just want to thank all the backstage guys, the judges, and also too, we want to tell all the other artists out there and acts, please come and try out for the show, because we have had an awesome ride. It's been amazing.
Which means now, Australia, I'm going to jump in the middle. It is down to the Wolf Brothers and Andrew De Silva are your final two in the Australia's Got Talent Grand Final. It's going to be a great showdown. Danny, what do you make of that decision? It's tough at this stage, but gee, haven't they been breathtaking?
We're just so thankful that it's not down to the judges' vote now, because we could not choose between any of these acts. No. Lydia, last girl standing, doing it for the girls. I just want to say there's so much love and respect for you guys from the judging panel, from the production team, from everybody who sees you and works with you, and a lot of love out there for you in Australia now, so I can't wait to come and see your show.
Well, everybody, who's it going to be? Is it going to be the Wolf Brothers? Or Andrew De Silva? Guess what? The showdown is on like Donkey Kong, which means you both actually have to perform now before we can finish this title fight. Who wants to go first? You guys have come all the way from Tassie and you've probably been up early, so it's going to be you. Are you happy with that?
That's good. Fantastic. It's an honour to be here, so we're just going to have some fun. Thank you.
You ready for some country music? Australia, this is it. Your final two standing on this stage. Who is your winner for 2012? You do not want to miss this. They're both performing after the break.